What's up, Jay?
What's going on, brother? How you doing?
Oh man, fighting this fucking COVID fucking sucks.
Yeah, I heard Johnny was telling me. I was like, damn, that shit is horrible, man.
Yeah. I think I got on it quick enough, man, that it's not quite as bad. Let me land. I guess I'm going. Let me go ahead and back out here.
I think T's on too. I'm not too sure.
Okay. Yeah, the worst part for me, I guess, because everybody's different, you know,
Yeah.
to a point, is fucking the head pressure.
Yo, yeah, listen, yo, when because we all had that shit too. My eyes were fucking like, I don't know. It was me
Feels like your
personally.
head's in a vice.
It wasn't so much my head. It was my eyes. My eyes were fucking killing me. And then the cough. Like I had a consistent cough and shit. It was like, it was
Yeah,
getting
I'm
bad and shit.
fucking.
But my eyeballs were like fucking hurting me and shit. And then like if I was to like take my hand and graze it across my like the top of my head or my hair, that shit would feel like needles all in my shit. Like in my yo, it was crazy, bro. It was like some weird shit. I'm not gonna call it what everybody else is calling. I don't know what the fuck that was, but that shit wasn't normal. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
They could call it, they could give it a million names, but I, you know what I mean? Like that shit was bad,
Yeah.
bro. I was like, what the
Yeah.
fuck?
That's what happens when we engineer something.
Real shit. You ain't lying. You
Yeah.
know, like it, I mean, it plays like you just said. It plays out for different people differently. You know what I mean? So like,
Yeah. I'm chewing Halls. Fucking like they're candy.
Hell yeah, yo, the Halls. I had what was it? Vicks Vapor Rub, because that actually really helped me out too. The Vicks Vapor Rub, fucking I took like a billion showers a day, and shit. Like yeah, it was fucking bad.
Hot showers too, huh?
Hell yeah, like steamy hot shit, like out of the norm and shit. You know
Wait a
what I mean?
minute.
What?
Hold on, give me one
It
second. Let me see if John
don't
wanna get
fit me. I don't care. What up, guys?
But, what's up, buddy? But yeah, man, other than a mild fever and my head feeling like it's in a vice, I've been
Yeah,
all
he
right.
needs those, because it's getting cold, bro.
I'm at work right now.
Are you working, nigga?
Yeah, I'm at work right now.
Ask what's up. I need that type of job. Can I get a job that I can play Fortnite?
Right? They're out there. Trust me.
Yeah, no, I don't want to be a security guard.
All right. You don't have to be a security guard. Equipment operator. We'll do it.
Are you on your Switch, right?
The speaker's not working Who's
at
on the
all?
Twitch?
What happened?
The speaker doesn't work at all.
What, my speaker?
I think I'm supposed to have a pick. I gotta make it like around 5 o'clock today, but other than that, I think I'll be just sitting here.
Maybe you turn off the side button because you're vibrating. Wait, no,
my
where's
bad.
the button? Right here. Turn this off. Boy, did you break it again? Oh no. Prince, yeah, it's quiet. You're not getting my phone. Oh no, yeah.
He said he's gonna come in a minute.
Ah, shit.
No, yeah, speak it over with.
He's on his little thing next to the door.
What you need to do, Jazz, is take it from him, put my headset in, and see if the headset works.
That's how it was working.
Yeah, nah, cause my grandson dumped my shit in water.
Sorry, my fucking controller died. I had to plug it up.
No, no, it's all good.
It's the Poga Lux has been sitting in my truck for about 4 days, so. Well, no, 2 days, but I didn't charge it up yesterday or nothing, so.
Well, after today, you can't have my phone, buddy.
I'm on some antibiotic bullshit. Did they put you guys on an antibiotic?
Yeah, yeah, you hear
nah,
with coughing?
I didn't go to the, honestly, I didn't go to the hospital. I just wrote that shit.
Yeah,
you see.
It. I don't like it. Yo, I've never, like, if I know, I know my body. Everybody knows it, or should know their body.
Yeah, we're having the marijuana virus.
Me personally, I was like, yo, it ain't that
no
bad.
No coronavirus.
Have to
or
go
the coughing in front of marijuana.
It ain't that good. I need to go. You know what I mean? Like, I was just like, fuck it. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to ride this bitch out. So that's what I did.
Sounding like a straight robot, Jay.
Hey, it is what it is. You know what I'm saying?
I'm a gangster on the COVID.
Yeah. I was like, fuck it. You know what I mean? I'm gonna just ride this bitch out, son. Fuck it. Whatever happens, happens.
Yeah.
But you know your body, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I thought it was like, you know, oh, fuck, like, I really need to go, then I would have went. I never fucked with the hospital since I was a kid. Like, you know what I'm saying? So,
Even had the flu or nothing my entire
life.
Yeah,
I barely get sick.
I gotta go
like,
here,
sick,
but we're not doing that this round.
If I do get
round.
Sick, I get sick once a year only. Like, I don't get sick 2-3-4 times, you know what I mean? Like normal people, you know what I mean? Like, I only get sick once a year for the whole year.
Well, this is the time of year that I... Yeah, this is the time of year I usually catch a bug because hot, cold, when everything's going from... Like, we didn't even have... And it's worse for me when we don't have a fall. Like when we go straight from like 90 degrees to fucking 30.
Oh yeah, that's crazy.
That's when it kicks my ass, man.
Right. Yeah, I
hate. And fuck, it was like 30 degrees 2 days ago and it's gonna be like fucking 85 degrees today or some shit.
Yeah, it was
40 degrees this morning.
I was about to say, it was pretty chilly
today. Yeah.
My usual times are like fucking like 5 or 4.
Cindy!
I made it. My earliest is like 4 or 5 to the baby.
Cindy!
Or latest is 7, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
I'll still be up. I'll be up at like 5 or 6 o'clock, either which way, but my daughter's normally asleep. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Or she's up. Either which way. I'll be up.
Yeah.
She might be in the toilet, right?
I figured, yeah, it was pretty brick today. Yeah.
Hi.
So cold. But I like the cold because I've been you know, my birthday isn't cold anyway, so I'm a winter baby, so I like all that.
Yeah, I started coping because of the
I fuck with the wind. I fuck with the, you know,
yeah.
Winter's my shit.
Me, I'd rather it be fucking hot.
Yeah.
Man, when I'm cold, I'm fucking miserable. I know it's the opposite for some people, but I just fucking... When you're cold, man, you're fucking cold.
See, but you know what's crazy, too? Because a lot of people don't know. It's like, cold actually heals a lot of shit. Like, it heals you or postpones a lot of...
Oh, yeah, you lose weight
like elements and shit.
Better.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
And if you're cutting bleeding, it causes a stop wound.
Lose weight. Also, like if you if you're like a fever prone type of person, that shit it's weird, son. It's really weird. That's why people use those new machines now where you can go into it and fucking like heal your body and shit. Like what is it called? Cryo. It's a cryo tank type of thing. Like, you go into it, and, like, if you got muscle spasms or fucking, like, you pull the muscle or whatever, they go into those shits, and that shit heals your fucking body up. That's why they do the ice baths and shit, too.
Mm-hmm.
Have healing problems.
Yeah, all them MMA jiu-jitsu masters, they're... Oh, there we got company. He shot at me from, like, 50 foot away with a shotgun.
Yeah, it's that long one. That's the range. The ranger shotgun. That shit really
does
some damage.
Yeah. Basically like getting hit by a heavy, huh?
Yeah. I don't gotta do it anymore. I already did it earlier, but it's easy. You gotta kill like 5 chickens and fucking and go dig up some tablets. All that fucking. I did all. Well, you don't gotta do them all that gables, but I did all my.
Yeah. I did all those collection missions today already. Where you gotta collect that shit in the ground.
Oh yeah, I gotta do that.
Oh yeah.
We got company. He was on a mount. I don't know where he went, but I detected him over here somewhere.
Yep, that's it. I see you there. Just saw it too.
Let me run around to get something to do, you know? Something to look at. But I gotta kill some niggas here too, so.
But everybody's good at your house, Rebel.
Yeah. All the kids. Girlfriend's sick. Pretty bad. Pretty sure she gave it to me, but I don't know.
Gotta blame somebody.
Well, her daughter came down from Washington.
Yeah.
And next thing I know, it was like we all had the fucking plague. So I imagine she got it in the airport, you know?
Yeah, possibly, yeah.
But I could have got it from somebody and gave it to them, you know?
Yeah. See, that's what I was saying, too. Like, I was like, everybody good. Be speculating this shit, and I'm like, listen, that shit can happen anyway. You can be in a fucking supermarket, touch a fucking shopping cart and get it, you know what I mean? You don't know.
Okay. Yeah. That's why I'm.
Cause that's what my lady was like. She was like freaking out and shit, you know. Cause I do, and I'm like,
it kind of scared the shit out of me, bro. Scared the shit out of me this morning, right? It's like, I don't know, 5 o'clock in the morning. I go out to my truck. I get in my truck. I start it up. I start getting my phone plugged up to the charger and all that shit. Get the map going to map myself here. Just so it, because it's dark and there's a lot of back roads and bullshit you got to do. So I just always put my map. And plus, it tells you speed traps and everything else, you know?
Yeah.
And, man, I was just fixing to put it in driving. Boom, 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 boom on my window, dude. And I was like, what? Holy fuck. And it was a young girl. Probably about. When I say young, you gotta realize I'm old. She was probably 25, 27 years old.
I'm old.
Yeah, I'm fucking old, man. So, a younger girl, and she's like, I told her, I rolled down the window, I was like, hey, ma'am, I have COVID. What can I help you with? Just don't get too close.
Right.
And she's like, oh, I don't even care about none of that. I need a jump. And I was like, oh, hell.
I don't care about none of that, but because I probably got
yeah. Yeah, she didn't give a fuck about it. She was like, I just need a jump. And I'm like, God damn, I don't have my cables. They're at the crane. And I was like, I'm sorry, I can't help you. I'm going to have to go all 30 minutes into town and 30 minutes back to get some cables.
Let that shit out, man.
Yeah. Get some cables and
but where do you stay? Where do you not obviously.
I'm in my camper right now.
Okay.
I'm in my camper is in Elk City. No, I'm sorry, I moved it. It's in Union City now. So
what kind of job you got? What kind of job you get doing?
I'm a crane operator, I work on the big windmills.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hell yeah, that's
but today,
good.
Yeah, man, I do pretty good. I've worked a long time and worked real hard to get where I'm at.
Right.
My body's all beat to hell because of it. But yeah, it's
good shit. Oh, got somebody.
Where the fuck is he? I thought he was this way.
Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, me too.
I was going the wrong way. I got two keys. If y'all ever use that boom sniper?
For me? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me howl real quick. I want to see if anybody's
sniper,
you were saying,
right here.
You were saying I had to go 30 minutes into town. That's why I'm like, where the fuck did he stay, bro? I forgot you'd be
doing Yeah. Oh, where my house is, it's up in the mountains, dude. It's fucking.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Where? Up in Texas, right? You're in Texas.
No, Oklahoma. My kids are in Texas still.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right.
I try to stay pretty involved in their life.
See, that's where I want to move somewhere like that, man. Like in the boonies and shit. Like, I want to be around my
wife. Yeah, me and my wife kind of, we're still friends, you know, but she was more my accountant than she was my wife.
I hear you.
Don't fire.
That shit just don't work out long term. Although we were together, 26 years. it don't work out happily.
My lady about almost 20 years, and then, so we're not too far.
Yeah.
But come here real quick, just for not to cut the conversation. But come here real quick. I want to see if you guys are seeing this shit too. Like, there's a fucking TV in here that's floating around. Like, trip the fuck out. That might be
we're getting shot at. Hang on 1 second.
Yeah.
Alright, where you at? I'll come over there for you. You said there's a TV?
I haven't seen this shit. It's a TV floating, but there's no missions for it.
I seen a couch earlier that was floating.
Damn. So, yeah, there might be some shit going on. It might be going on that.
Yeah.
Ain't coming.
Yeah.
Motherfucking shit.
Yeah.
That shit's weird. I didn't see that. This is the first time I saw it. That's how I was like,
there's one of the houses, there was a fucking couch floating. I was like, what the fuck? I hit it and it gave me gold.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, the couches? Yeah.
Yeah.
All the couches. Oh, I got gunfire. Oh. That shit's getting pretty close over here. It's on both sides too. Coming from this way and that way. Oh, I got somebody. I got footsteps. Yep. Load that pistol up real quick. So I'll give him that action. Yeah, I got a guy. Right there. Oh, he's up top. Where's he at? Yeah, he's here.
Yeah, I got footsteps.
Yep. Two pair. I got two pair. Oh, yeah, he's right here. There's a guy right here. Got him.
Oh, nice. Got one.
There's another guy, though. There's another pair of footsteps. I saw, unless he was fighting them. I'm not sure, but.
Yeah, he's down here.
How.
He's running.
Yeah,
got him.
Guy. Yep, that's the guy.
That's one of them. There's more, though.
Nice. Oh, they're right here. Right behind you guys. Right here. shit. We got, we got. Rocket, rocket, watch out. Yep. Send, oh shit, no, don't slide off that bitch. Ooh, almost slid off.
We shooting.
Right here,
that's me.
There's a guy right here. Alright, here we go. Oh, he's low. That dude's low. He's low, yeah. Give it that. Good shit.
There's
good
more.
Shit, rep. There's
oh,
one behind
crap,
you.
Baby.
Take that, bro.
You sure? Alright, there's a wolf there, too.
There's another guy right here. 38. He's in that bush. Is that dead? Yep. Good shit. There you go, fellas. Come on, let's do this, boys. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm shooting. Yeah, to the right. To the right of us. Over here.
Give me a second. To
somewhere
me.
Over there.
Yep. Oh shit, whoa, whoa, got a dude here. This dude's trying to zap me, son. He's gonna go towards the fucking pistol with that. Come on, pussy. Keep shooting. Yeah, buddy.
You know he was like, fuck.
Got double teamed on your ass, boy. There's some chickens. Dead chickens over here.
There's only what, one left, right?
Yep.
Two. No,
two. Two more. I got footprints.
So, okay.
Here. They're right up top. Up top, right here. Ooh, nice.
I fucking busted his ass in the head. He's wounded.
He's dead.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah, you
okay.
My bad.
No, you're fine. I got plenty of ammo if anybody needs any.
I got 500. Yeah.
That's why I got 501.
That
dude
had
a shit ton of ammo too.
Hell yeah. That bitch is... Oh, there you go. Get him, boys! Attack! Fuck, there you go.
There he is.
Yeah, kill him. Get his ass.
Oh shit, he dropped me. He's coming at me. He's right there. He's jumping on top.
Oh shit, I see.
He's back down. He's going back up. He's building ramps. Ooh, that didn't kill him?
Hell no. That's crazy.
Got
him.
That's
nice.
It.
Good job, fellas.
Oh, T-tagging. Yep, good shit, though.
Yep,
good job.
Got crowned
good job,
it.
Guys. Good job. Woo! Spanking him.
Yep.
He went down. He should have went up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Because
you know what I did? He was going up, but then I knocked his shit down. I knocked him. I hit him like 3-4 times with the DMR, uh-huh. and then knocked his fucking build down. And
he tried to build up, and I kept shooting the build. So I thought when he came up here, I thought he was gonna run across, which was he should have. It was leaped across and hit behind the building. That nigga went down and tried to turn that corner. I'm like, bing.
My little baby's knocked out.
Good one, guys. Good one, GG. Fortnite family at it again.
Yep.
I bought my daughter this Chucky doll.
Oh shit.
Yeah, she's like, come here, Chucky.
You're my friend.
No, she was like, yo, she's never watched a movie ever, so when we had a.
Oh, she has no idea.
Yeah, so she was like this, he's my friend to the end. That's what he says in the movie, too. He's your friend to the end, huh?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
He murders your whole family.
Hey, I'm Chucky,
you
want to play?
I want to play with him forever.
They're supposed to be coming out with a new one, I think, or something.
Yeah, they got Halloween. They got a series out, but it doesn't.
Oh, it is already.
Yeah, man. I mean, you can't go wrong with Chucky. The only thing that you can go wrong with is voice. And it's definitely
yeah.
It's definitely not that guy.
Right.
You could tell.
Damn, I needed to get further away from that. You want it? Nah, let's go somewhere.
The new generation, the motherfuckers that are out today, the little dipshits that don't even know how to wipe their ass. them people may not know the difference. See, us that are older, you know, I mean, we know what it is.
Yep. So,
see, and you know what's fucking retarded about everybody? Right. I always say this shit, like, we can always learn from the generation prior to ours, you know?
Yeah.
And always take what they either did wrong or even right, you know, and implement it in our lives. It's like, we'll just, you know, but we don't do that.
I am so glad you're here.
We know it all, you know what I mean? Because, like, the reason why I said that, it brought it back to me. Like, my grandfather, when I was younger, I was just like, I don't give a fuck about what this guy got to say, you know what I mean? He don't know what the fuck he's talking about, you know, I was just on that ignorant shit, you know? And now that I'm older, I'm like, damn, he's right about every fucking thing he said.
Yeah.
You know, so like, it's like, it me saying that took me back to that moment. It was like, damn, probably. I should have opened my ears and heard what he had to say, you know what I mean? So, he had a lot of jewels that he was dropping and I just didn't give a fuck at the moment. I fuck out of here, you know what you're talking about. And he did, he knew what the fuck it was.
Ooh, motherfucker.
Now that he's gone, you know, like, shit, I wish he was still here, you know what I mean? He definitely
yes, sir. Was. I know exactly what you're saying.
Grandmother was a funny motherfucker too. Like she was a different breed, man. She used to tell me stories about when she was younger, like in the 40s and shit. And she like fucking got drunk one night, kicked the cop in the back of the head with a high heel.
Oh shit! That.
Yeah, she was a ruthless one. My grandmother used to be something special.
Getting shot at.
Yep, there's a guy.
He's lost
it. You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
How you doing?
I got two over here with me.
I'm coming.
Yeah. It should be around here somewhere. My bad.
It's in the house.
We don't have a microwave. Where the microwave used to be at? There you go. There you go, buddy, Rebel.
Oh, thank you.
And there's one right there for you.
Thanks, sir.
For the body there somewhere?
If anybody wants.
Oh, yeah, I'll take
it. No. I was gonna switch my I was gonna keep my chrome instead of my heavy, but then I was like, fuck it, let me go.
I'm gonna head to that vault real quick.
Alright. Yeah, I gotta keep the gloves so we can get ourselves up through that.
Wow. Oh, alright, cool.
I got two right now.
Look, there's another three key bolts in here that hold on way more shit.
I got a shit ton of ammo, so.
Oh, lale!
Oh, I got a shit ton of ammo, that's why I was leaving it for you. I bought a bunch.
Thanks, I appreciate it. That definitely helped out, because I had like fucking 50 something.
Yeah.
I'm at a buck and 10, buck 7, buck 87 now.
Hell yeah.
So I appreciate it.
Yep.
Oh yeah, we got some folks here. Oh, he's crawling. Look at that. Somebody over here murdering fucks. Oh, I got a guy over there. Oh, he ran into this motherfucker. This guy. Get him! Get him!
Kill the chicken.
Gotta kill everybody over
watch
there.
Out,
bro.
Watch out, there's a guy right here. Shit.
He didn't make it.
That bitch was trying to get your ass, team. You fucked your whole shit up, bro. Get them shields over there. Good shit, though. And he was a crown bearer, too. Oh, behind us. Good job. Oh, the chicken gave him away. Oh, here we go. Got another one. Got another one. See, run up. Oh, the chicken was fucking. They need to take these little bastards out the game, man. Them these motherfuckers is ruthless. Checking the shit out of people.
What is it?
The chickens.
Oh yeah.
Anybody
especially
got
them zombie ones, man. There.
Yeah, them chickens are bad, man. What's up?
They don't got a steel thing over here. No.
Shield? Nah. Let me kill the.
Okay, let me kill the
building
for you.
You're gonna
find yourself.
Yeah, you
know, you know,
right here, got it.
There you go. Go ahead. There's
a wolf if you really want to. Blowing everything. There's a guy, I think there's a guy over by the fucking, revival. I thought that was cool. I'll take this for a yeah, never mind. Fuck him off. These bitches be, you hear them when they running up on you, they're like,
yeah.
Something shooting. Somebody shoot. Oh, that was you guys?
Right. Yeah, that was when I was killing that chicken that was chasing you. Yeah, they're over here. I think somewhere right in there, but don't quote me.
Damn, they got foggy shit just now. What the fuck?
Yeah, it did.
Oh, yeah, they're over there. I see the gunfire. You wanna go towards that way?
Oh, well, whatever you guys want to do. I'm fine.
Let's go. I'm gonna be friends. Hey. It's my guy right here. Gotta kill my damn wolf, man. Shame on you. Brutality. Oh, yep, he's right there. Good night. There's a guy right here. He's building. Hey, right here. He's right there. Oh, I'll be back. They gotta come out. They're gonna come. Have to come out that, this way anyway.
You dropped one of them. You said right?
Yeah, I knocked. Yeah, he was fighting him. Right here. Oh hell no! How disrespectful you! You don't ever disrespect me. Fucking wearing my damn Ghost Rider suit like that. That's me a twat. He's up top. Come down. Now we're off. Come in.
Now run.
Get in and then get out. Go fucking bankrupt.
Oh shit.
It's three of them. Cow, that's one. Oh, you little bitch.
I'll keep firing on him. I'll keep pressure on him. Oh, shit, storm.
Oh, he caught me. Get the fuck out of here, bro. He's right here. He's on my. How the fuck did he get on my wolf? In the box. They're trying to get him up. Just get him up. Get him. One left. I got him. He's right there, T. He's right there. Get his ass. Good shit. All right, come here. Come to me real quick. Please. Money. Thank you.
Did they drop any shields or anything?
Yeah.
I got two over here.
Rev, you new? Oh, you got two over there? Right.
I'm getting two, yeah.
Oh, fuck, you needed it. Oh, damn, my bad. I thought you had one over that one.
Right here.
Yeah, give him.
Rebel, right there, right here, Rebel.
Oh, wait, and I got some flashes, too. Yeah.
We're out.
Right here, Rebel.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, heal up on that, and then I'll bust you. Good. Alright, we gotta go. Come on. Two teams left.
How about that, Ben? I had to get them chickens off my ass.
Yeah.
That's all good. Just watch out, motherfucking six. That's it.
Yeah, that's why I'm crotch walking. Fuck.
They're gonna be running up soon.
Yeah, right. Hiding in fucking grasses, so.
Right, these pussies, like usual.
There's only two people left, right?
Now.
Yeah, there's two people left.
There was two teams. Them motherfuckers got wiped. Which one? Because there was 9 folks.
We ought to stick pretty close together.
You got one. Which one? Dinosaur?
Yo, get a fucking thing. Yeah, we definitely got one.
Hello, nigga. Come on.
Hey, mommy. Oh, sorry about that.
Watch
the hill, watch the hilltop.
Look at me.
I'm gonna reload all my shit.
Come here.
Fuck these dudes up.
Who's got the...
He's down on the ground.
Shit. Coming up.
I didn't knock him. I didn't even hit him, but he's coming towards me. They hit me. I got I'm one, but I'm down. He's picking up his teammate and running.
Where at?
He went that way with him, somewhere.
Which way? This way? Will you marker?
Yeah, purple? I marked it over there.
Oh,
yeah, purple.
Let me get you. Actually, so it's just me and this guy.
Wow.
He's coming around, he's coming around. He's on top somewhere.
He
shot me down here.
Got him.
Nice.
Fuck out of here, boy. Fuck out of here, boy.
Richard, boy. GG.
Yep.
Nuts
two.
On
him. Two Crown Vicks in a row.
Yeah, I didn't get that one though. Fuck.